na-late. yung mga tropang maaga.
Hindi ko kasalanan. Ang paligid ay
dahan-dahang puminto. Hindi ko sa Diyos, nabigyan ako ng taong tama para sa akin. Pero ang binigay sa akin, laging may tama. Laging may doyo at may initin ng ulo. Subuhan talaga yung pasensya ko dahil sa'yo. Ulit-ulitin pa.
Lasang blade.
Lasang blade.
Tricia, do you take Neil Patrick a present for your lawful husband according to the rite of our Holy Mother, the Church?
Yes, Father.
Patrick, we're finally here. 10 happy, crazy, and beautiful years have led us here, in front of the Lord and our loved ones.
We've been together for more than 10 years now. We've been through a lot, and I'm glad that we always find ways to work things out. Like kung sinasabi sa'yo na kung di ikaw yung partner ko, maybe I wouldn't have this kind of relationship.
I still remember your promise to me 10 years ago that you will make my dreams a reality. To some, even to me at that time, it seems far-fetched, but you really do make everything into reality.
Here I am, safe at last, in your arms and in your hands. My body's weak, but you are stronger.
Talagang tulong, alam mo na yan.
Mystery that I long to know. I am yours.
Patricia, did you come here of your own free will to bind yourself forever in the love and service of your husband, Neil Patrick?
Yes, Father.
Neil Patrick, did you come here of your own free will to bind yourself forever in the love and service of your wife, Patricia?
Yes, Father.
Offer a life that is whole. You brighten my darkened soul.
Kahit ano, I know hindi ako perfect sir. Pero thank you sa support lagi. Nandiyan kayo lagi para sa tabi ko.
I am yours.
Patrick, thank you for making me genuinely happy. With you, I found my great love, the one. And I'm beyond blessed and lucky Because when I prayed for you 10 years ago, yung bibigay pala sa akin is nasa tabi ko lang all along. God and His perfect timing. Never early, never late. And now, I can't imagine building another story or history with someone else because it wouldn't be as funny or as interesting or as infuriating or as magical.
I will always be on your side through all the ups and downs. I promise to be the best partner in life and a good father to our future kids. I look forward to seeing you next to me, knowing that I married the woman who truly loves me, who accepts me for who I am, flaws and all. Let's enjoy this moment and always remember that you deserve all these blessings because of your good heart. I love you, Patricia Soriano Herrera.
When you proposed to me 2 years ago, remember you said to me, ito na, ibibigay ko na yung sing-sing. So today, let me be the one to say, ito na, bibigay ko na yung sarili ko sa'yo ng buong-buo habang buhay. I love you, my endless love.